This is an idea to improve your pellet tin so your pellets don't fall out. I drilled a 1/4 inch hole with the drill bit in the lid, and then I took a tin snips and cut a little V out so I could turn the lid to that spot to get a pellet out. Just like that. Then you don't have to open the entire lid and risk dumping all the pellets out. Good luck!